And today I'm gonna paint using t-shirt, known as t-shirt painting. Let's get started. The items we need are cardboard, water, paint brushes and some acrylic paint. First I'm using ultramarine blue color and thin brush. Now we are gonna draw the outline for a dove. Now its wings. Do the same way for the next wing too. Now I'm using black color for the eye. Now I'm using brown color for the outline of the stick of the flag. Now I'm using orange color for the top part of the flag. First give it the outline of the top part of the flag. Now we are gonna fill in color inside the part. Now I'm using green color for the next part of the flag. First, let's give the outline. Now we are gonna fill in color inside this part. Now I'm using blue color for the chakra of the flag. Now for the lines. Now the painting is finished. If you want to add some more decoration to your t-shirt, you can use some color stones to decorate your t-shirt. I hope you enjoyed my video. Thanks for watching my video. Please like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Happy Independence Day to you all.